It was all a dream on the scene, making me.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers,
green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
Well, what's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, a.k.a. Nini, a.k.a. whatever it is that you want to call me, back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I have the honors of reacting to Kid Rock, Early Morning Stoned Pimp, featuring Joe C and Tino. You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on Instagram and Facebook, best friends since birth. Also check out my Instagram, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. I've already jotted it down. I've already adjusted the sound. And this is audio, I believe, but let's go ahead and let's get right into it. See what Kid Rock has for us.
This is the true story about Mac.
Got that old school funk to it.
Straight in
He straight broke out in his alphabet. Kid?
I might be a little small, but I ain't no goddamn midget. So stick it up your ass when the sun don't shine. I'm vertically challenged, you're vertically wide. 3 foot 9, you're 10 foot long. I'm gonna smack that ass after I bang this ball. I can flow all night long, till I break the dawn, till early morn. I'm a thorn in your side, can you feel me sticking?
Taking it to that right there is Tino. Keys though. Totally switched it up at the end. That right there is definitely different from anything I've heard by Kid Rock. Somebody told me this is one of his older tracks, super duper cool. I was even told that he started off like in like the b-boy type genre type of music ever before he officially went over more into like, I mean, he's still rap is what you guys were telling me at least, but he has more of like a rock feel to him. Definitely dope. So this Joe C, is he a child? He sounds like a child. Some of the references he was making to like his height and things sounded like he could have been a child. Not really sure. Let's talk about it in the comment section down below. What do you think of this song? Was you feeling it? Was you not? I definitely enjoyed it. I thought it had some pretty cool aspects to it. Especially was enjoying the old school funk and all the different instruments that I was able to hear throughout of it. Just thought it was definitely funny. Kid Rock is one of those people as well who finds humor throughout his music. So I thought it was definitely hilarious. Get in the comments. Let me know what you thought. Was you digging it? Was you not? If so, tell me why. If not, tell me why. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe. Turn on notifications. And until next time, guys. Peace out. I'm out of here.